My heroes have been really not the prominent laundry list that everyone runs down. They've been people who have done very simple things. The guy who had nothing in the neighborhood, who was able to make his way by using his ingenuity. People that were not supposed to win, that win consistently. Those are my heroes.